Obviously, Corey Perry not playing in his second straight game, and Sheldon Keefe has got a team that's come back from Sweden. Let's see how those legs are for them and see if the Hawks can take advantage of that.
Hawks win the draw. Nick Foligno snaps one off on Samsonov. Rebound to Morgan Riley. Pass from Max Domi in the direction of Callie Yarncroke. Yarncroke was a game-time decision today. He's got the puck now, and that one is soaked up by Arvid Soderblom by Xfinity. Coming into play already, Nylander. Stick handling the puck, John Tavares with a couple of whacks off the crease. Nylander brings it around and back in front for Bertuzzi and Soderblom.
That one off the post.
Got some help.
Far side.
Bertuzzi shot blocked by Gutman, and Nylander with a shot that was saved by Soderblom.
The puck. To go down there, get your timing, and certainly played well last year at the end of the year while he was with the Hawks.
Max Domi looking for a centering feed. That was in.
I think that was in originally, the first one. Robertson, I think, will get the goal, yeah. Slid in underneath the pad, again going side to side or dot to dot to defend against. And here we see from up high, and you stop it here. It's really the Hawks have, everyone's in numbers right there. There's five red sweaters there. I mean, maybe two on the left, and this puck ends up going there. You see Wyatt Kaiser's poking, thinking it's going to Yarncroke in front, but it ends up going to the far side right there. And Domi finds his man. He'll get a helper on the first goal of the game.
That is good. Nick Foligno looking light on his feet. Jason Dickinson. Dickinson scores! Jason Dickinson's hot November continues, and the Hawks tie it up on Dickinson's fourth of the season.
Right there, taking the puck off the left boards, and the Leafs' Marner had control of the puck in that very important area of the ice, just inside your own blue line, doesn't take care of it. Dickinson brings it back and changes the angle, gets it through McCabe, who doesn't close the gap on him, and great shot there, going back to the short side.
Yarncroke, Brody from Riley. Brody saves Soderblom, rebound. Robertson had a whack, and Soderblom made another save. And the Hawks begin with a power play for 143. That was our GMC Telestrator, by the way.
Stop it, Tom Connors said.
Brody. Bang down low, and Max Domi. TJ Brody. Cross ice feed, and Kelly Yarncroke scores.
Stick firmly on the ice on that play, backdoor play. Respect to the puck carrier, and that's exactly what he does right there, and Brody finds his man. And for one of the few times on the defensive side of it, you see Vlasic right there. He's going up against a right-hand shot and not a lefty, so the stick is in the opposite area. And if Yarncroke's a left-hand shot, then he's got to turn it.
The Bedard line stuck in the defensive zone. Camp. Turns and fires off the stick of Kurashev. McCabe, score, Ryan Reeves. It's 3-1 Toronto.
Boy, Phillips and Kaiser, you know, you get caught on that ice with Kurashev, and that's a long time right there. And Ryan Reeves, who has been much scrutinized, he's had a good game in this one right here. This is a good pass by McCabe right to the backhand. You see Kaiser is trying to drag a leg right there, and it goes right through the hole again.
Morgan Riley ahead of him. Murphy plays the bounce. Murphy looking for a shot for Tyler Johnson. Standing with you through it all.
Well, this is that good effort right here. I mean, Johnson goes in first to get some help from Radish. This is just hard work, moving your skates, getting in on the forecheck. It's a 2-on-3, then a terrific play by Murphy to keep that puck alive, and it ends up going right on the tape to Johnson.
Nifty pass from Seth. And here's William Nylander. Look out, Nylander saves Soderblom.
Oh, look how quickly that happens in transition right there. Hawks get a great chance, but there's Nylander in all alone, and that's a power move by Nylander. It's a right-hand shot. He protects the puck with his left and then cuts across. I don't think Soderblom knew that he had that puck, but a good save.
Nicholas Robertson for Morgan Riley, the save by Soderblom, and with the puck dangling on the crease.
Six shots on goal in the game in Columbus for Johnson.
That whole line actually had a plethora of opportunities in that game against Columbus. Boris Kachuk as well, and that's Jason Dickinson. The Hawks score again. It looks like it's Dickinson's second of the game.
His fans are on their feet. Off a soft dumping right there that gets your first man in. And there he is. And Anderson does a good job on a one-on-two. And here, Samsonov has no idea this is in the net. But give Anderson a ton of credit in this hockey game for getting into the trenches and winning battles like that right there. Although it went off the heel of the stick of Lagesson, right there to Dickinson. Goalie's on the goal line. And thanks for coming. It's a 3-2 hockey game.
Do so. The updated current live lines brought to you by PointsBet, a Fanatics experience. And fittingly, Banger, it's the Dickinson line to start the third period for the Hawks against the Matthews line for the Maple Leafs. Blackhawks trying to sweep the two-game season series with Toronto this season. They won 4-1 in Toronto. Dickinson scores! Throw those hats on the ice! It's a holiday weekend hat trick for Jason Dickinson, the first of his career.
Again, on the hunt, and it looked at that point like the play was dead, but a bad pass by the Maple Leafs. Good job aggressively by Foligno there. Not there, but McCabe now thinks he's got an outlet pass in the middle. That's where Foligno gets under the stick of the forward Austin Matthews, who's sliding and out of position, and by the time he tries to make this save with his left skate, the goaltender also slides, and there's room on the stick side. And that wrist shot has been lethal. Dickinson had a good camp.
Kurashev curls. Double team comes. Intercepted by Mitch Marner. Marner shorthanded. Marner, a big save by Arvid Soderblom. And he drops the puck. Off the stick of Yarncroke with 7 seconds. Yarncroke back to center. Foligno with three. Into the glove of Samsonov. We'll head to overtime.
Team to really get the work boots on, to play the game the way you got to play against a team like the Toronto Maple Leafs.
On the heels of one of the most disappointing losses of the season, 7-3 to Columbus on Wednesday, Seth Jones starts the overtime period with a backhand shot saved by Samsonov.
I put everything but the kitchen sink on Samsonov, and short side as well, because he gets flat on the line. You might be able to find something up top or a rebound off the pads.
Mitch Marner, Austin Matthews, and Morgan Rielly, the trio for Toronto on the ice. Matthews around Dickinson. Matthews stopped by Soderblom.
And here's the big save with the right pad by Soderblom.
Mitch Marner around Foligno behind the net. Marner still on the puck. Matthews saves Soderblom. Reichel for Seth Jones. Swing and a miss. He takes a spill. And William Nylander to extend his point streak and win the game for Toronto. That's off the pipe.
And Nylander comes in here and he goes forehand, backhand, and I thought it went in. It goes post, crossbar, post, crossbar, and out. And you look at the reaction of the player with the puck on his stick, and I
Nylander, Max Domi, the former Blackhawk, TJ Brody, inside a two to go in OT. Domi blocked, Seth Jones, and a stop by Soderblom. Kurashev, Bedard, high slot.
Oh!
Drops down on top of the net. It's in. It's over. Hawks win in overtime.
It's in there, and the young defenseman, the seventh overall pick, takes advantage of that there. He jams it in with one hand on his stick. Got enough of it. Bedard brings a tired group of Leafs with him. The shot goes off the knob of the stick, goes up over the glass, comes back there, and there's with one hand on his stick. Yes, and just enough to get it beyond the goal line and past the goaltender on the right side, Samsonov. Terrific second effort there by Korchinski.
Second NHL goal for Kevin Korchinski. And the Blackhawks win in overtime. They sweep the season series against the Toronto Maple Leafs.
And what an exciting game. I mean, just a thriller. A capacity crowd. It hasn't been great.